Well, this is the Gypsy Wooly Wagon, built on an aluminum trailer, and the frame itself is all aluminum as well. Let's take you inside. These shutters, by the way, are functional. They close up while traveling. Built right here at the Wooly Wagon factory. This Wooly Wagon, we call it a Gypsy Tiny House. This Gypsy Tiny House only weighs 3,300 pounds. Alright, here we are on the porch. And we might add the porch doubles as a shower. We've got some carpet laid in here right now. And it has a polyurea surface with the drain in it, as you can see. And, oh, sorry about that. We have the shower basin and the compartment that the shower stays in. Also, the shower can double as an outdoor faucet if you've got a sink out here that you'd want to use. Take a note of the nice, big, heavy-duty aluminum steps. And those steps simply fold up like so. And bear with me, folks. And locks in place here on both sides. For while you're traveling down the road. Well, there's where your toilet sits. It's a Levio by Dry Flush. Works off a battery operation. You simply, when finished, slide it back in. It's in out of the way below the bed. There's absolutely no odor. When you want to use it, slide it out. Flush the toilet. It wraps around and encases the waste. Good for 14 flushes. And there you have it. Again, that's Levio by Dry Flush. Slide it back in. Close it up. Ready to go. Pull your table out at the dinette. Little black box you see down here is your fuse panel box. It's your cabinets below your sink. It's a two-burner stove. Then down in here we have all the plumbing. Inline hot water heater, 30-gallon water tank. You can also hook up the city water with this outfit. And just giving you another view as much as we can show you. That's the Gypsy Vardo by Wooly Wagons. A tiny house that is compact, lightweight, easy to pull, only weighs 3,300 pounds. And folks, compared to many of the weighted tiny houses, you can take this pulled with an SUV. Has a screen door. Have a porch light. And you can sit out and listen to the water. If it's raining, you got your nice little porch here to sit on. Doubles as a shower. Now, we don't have the curtains up, but all you got to do is hang them on to the wire that's going to be there. Down here, you have your holding tank where you dump your wastewater. There is no toilet wastewater, only what's out of the sink and the shower. This is a brand new trailer by Forest River, which we build our units on. Right here, we have our water fill, both city and our tank. Right here, we have our electric hookup. It's a 30-amp service. And then these compartments are storage compartments to underneath the bed as well. Now, we're jumping up here, give you a little bit of detail of this Gypsy wagon by Wooly Wagons. Now, mind you, folks, all the framework underneath this is 1.5 by 1.5 round radius tubing, aluminum tubing that's been welded all in place. The ceiling features, this is a burgundy colored ceiling. You can't see it here, but it's a metal roof. And the whole cavity of the roof and the walls have been foam insulated. So, there you have it. Give us a call, 765-513-9104. That's Wooly Wagons. .com. Email us at Wooly Wagons, WOOLYWAGONS, at AOL.com. Hey, thanks for checking out the video.